Representing the United States in college was unbelievable. It was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and you know, you got to meet a lot of good new guys and understand the game a lot better. And you got to meet a lot of people across the country that you never thought you'd ever expect to meet in your life. And you got a different perspective about life a little bit and the game of baseball. But what it means to have USA across your chest, it was just pride and just a great feeling inside, because not many people get to play for their country. And you know, it was just awesome, you know, to have USA, and you know, you just thought, you know, this is where it is, and this is what you want to do. Cuba, it was hot in Cuba. It was unbelievably hot. We had a good time with, I know Eric Campbell, one of the guys with USA. We had a good time. He was showing me some of his moves that he makes. He always used to hurt me for something. I was the guy, the guinea pig, that he'd always come up and he'd try to like work my finger somewhere, and I couldn't feel it for the next couple of days. But no, he's a good guy, and you know, it was just hot, and we had actually another good story is we had to use an L screen with our bags. They didn't have a real L screen there when we were having batting practice, so they piled on about 50 bags, and our coach was throwing it and ducking at the same time, which was kind of funny. Playing for USA has made me a better ball player in every sense of the game, because it makes you become that team player and understand the game better, knowing that you're playing for your country and now you're playing for a team, and an ultimate goal with USA was to win a gold, and now the ultimate goal for playing in an organization is get to the top and play for your team, win a world championship.